Hey Newton families, and welcome to an exciting new school year at J. Larry Newton Elementary. Today we're going to talk about car line procedures. Please remember that students are not to be dropped off prior to 7:20. We know that many families have multiple drop-off schools and have to be at work at a certain time. If so, we encourage you to be in car line early. Many of our families line up as early as 6:45 a.m. Don't forget, bus service is available for those who need it. We will do our very best to drop off students and get you out of car line in a timely manner. However, safety is our first priority. Don't forget that County Road 13 and 32 remains closed.
Kindergarten car line procedures. This is for K students and their older JLN siblings. From County Road 32, enter the westernmost parking entrance marked number 1. That's the cafe side. Proceed around the exterior parking lot into one of the two car lanes. Lanes will be summoned one set at a time by staff members starting at 7:20 a.m. Once vehicles are stopped in the unloading zone, students should exit the vehicle quickly. Kindergarten students may need to practice unbuckling and opening car doors independently. Adults should always remain in the vehicle. Please watch for pedestrians and other vehicles in this area and follow all directions of staff members on duty. As always, please remember to stay off your electronic devices.
Our kindergarten pickup procedures are as follows. Hang your car line number from the rearview mirror. From County Road 32, enter the westernmost parking entrance marked number 1 on the cafe side. Proceed around the exterior parking lot into one of the two car lanes. Lanes will be summoned one side at a time by a staff member starting at 3 p.m. Once vehicles are stopped in the unloading zone, students will be called to load. Kindergarten students may need practice opening car doors and buckling independently. Adults should always remain in the vehicle. If necessary, pull forward out of the car lane to assist your child once they're in the vehicle.
For pre-K parents, you will follow the same directions as our kindergarten students. These directions and all car line procedures were emailed out earlier this week. Pre-K car line is marked with PK on the corresponding lanes. Remember that drop-off for pre-K is from 7:45 until 8 o'clock and pickup is at 2:15. We look forward to meeting our littlest pirates soon.
First through sixth grade car line procedure. From County Road 32, enter the easternmost parking entrance marked number 3, the service near 181. Proceed to one of the four drop-off lanes and follow directions of the teachers on duty. Students will need to unload quickly once in the unloading zone. Adults should always remain in the vehicle. Unloading begins at 7:20 a.m.
For pickup, hang your car line number from the rearview mirror. From County Road 32, enter the easternmost parking entrance marked number 3 on the service road near 181. Once vehicles are stopped in the unloading zone, students will be called to load. Adults should always remain in the vehicle. Please watch for pedestrians and other vehicles in this area and follow all directions of staff members on duty.
Very important note. This year, students in grades 1 through 3 and their older siblings in grades 4 through 6 will sit under the center awning. Vehicles picking up students in these grades will follow lanes 1 and 2, shown in green on the map. This year, students in grades 4 through 6 without younger siblings will sit under the new awning area that runs parallel to the building. Vehicles picking up students in these grades will follow lanes 3 and 4, shown in red on the map.
Keep in mind that the first few weeks of the school year are always an adjustment for students and parents back to the routine of the school year.
Tell me I'm doing it wrong. I know how to do this.
Hi, Dad. I'm Annette.
Hi.
You're doing it wrong.
We expect delays, so please be patient. If you have any questions, please feel free to reach out to me by email.
Welcome to Newton School.
Welcome to Newton School.
Welcome to Newton School.
Welcome to Newton School.
Thank you and welcome to Newton School.
Ooh, you might not ever watch him.
Woo! Come summer, the work gets kind of hard. And this ain't no place to be if you plan on being a star. Let me tell you, it's always cool. And the boss don't mind sometimes if you act the fool. At the car wash, talking about the car wash, yeah. Come on, y'all, and sing it for me.